Crispus Attucks was the first all-black team in the country to win a state championship. When it was time to celebrate, oh no, they didn't want those black players downtown celebrating down there.
The Crispus Attucks Tigers, they are the 2017 state champions.
So in that moment in 2017, to see Attucks down at Monument Circle for the celebration, kind of gives me goosebumps now just thinking about that.